Hey guys, real quick before we get started, hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our channel. Hey guys, it's Jerry. So I've tried out two different online galleries, Pic-time and Shootproof. They're both great choices, but they do have some slight variations in features, and it's all about what things you want to prioritize. First, we're going to talk about the design layouts. I'm going to have to give Shootproof the thumbs up here on the design layout. It's a clean, fresh, and modern feel, and it's just going to give your client a beautiful viewing experience. Its features are going to allow you to change the color set of the gallery, and you can provide a music playlist. I like the design, but you might prefer Pic-time. Next, let's talk about pricing. The winner here is definitely Pic-time. They charge on gigabytes used, while Shootproof is going to charge on how many images you've uploaded to the gallery. Something really great that Pic-time offers is 20 gigabytes of free storage. So that's going to be about 5,000 to 6,000 high resolution files that you can upload to Pic-time for free. So if you like to use your galleries as backup storage, no matter who you go with, I would suggest doing the unlimited plan. Both Shootproof and Pic-time offer an unlimited plan. Now let's talk about the customer support. I've used both galleries. I've called them, messaged them, and they were both really, really great. They both had timely responses and were very helpful. However, Pic-time pretty much had an immediate response because they do offer a live chat on their site. So whenever it comes to customer service, they were both great, but Pic-time just has a little thumbs up because of that live chat. So next is the contract portion. We all like to be able to send contracts to our clients, have them sign them electronically, like to store the electronic copy. And at this point, Shootproof is the only option for being able to do that. It's an amazing experience for your customer because you have the ability to send them contracts and have their photos stored all in one place. So when it comes to contracts, we're gonna have to give Shootproof the winning thumbs up for having that ability. Now, as far as the backend use and how easy that is, both of them, I have to say, were really easy to use. I'm going to give Pic-time the winning thumbs up on how easy it is to use on the backend, just because their documentation is a little bit more detailed. So if I did get hung up on something, it was really easy to go find what I was looking for in their documentation section. Now, as far as the uploading speed, they're both pretty close, but Pic-time is just a little bit quicker. They're both going to have Lightroom plugins that you can use. That kind of helps the uploading process. But one thing I really like that with Pic-time, you can upload your photos and you can continue working and those photos are going to load in the background. So I'm not limited to just staying on that one page when my photos are uploading. So guys, I kind of saved the best for last here. The next is going to be the sales and marketing capability. The clear winner here is definitely Pic-time. Now, both of them are gonna allow you to set up an online store and earn commissions, but the kicker here is Pic-time has a marketing feature that allows you to set up automated marketing emails and personalize deals for your customer. So let's say you want to send your customer a special offer on their wedding anniversary. You have the option to do that with Pic-time. The thing I love best, it's gonna render out one of your client's photos has a product. I love this because it's going to make your client's shopping experience much more visual. They can see exactly what their images are going to look like in a canvas, in a frame, in a calendar, whatever they're thinking about getting. So they can also design their own photo album in the gallery. This is a great feature if you want to offer albums, but let's say you just don't want to sit down and design them. Pic-time is going to be a great option for you. On the other note, let's say that you do like to design the albums. You're going to have the option to design the album and send a preview of that album to your client. Now, one thing I really love about Pic-time is they use smart analytics to create a better shopping experience for your client. The system is going to track which product your client is viewing the most, and they're going to place those items directly on the top of the store page. Whenever they log in to see their pictures, that's the first thing they're going to see under the product list. Now, one last thing that only Pic-time offers is the ability for your clients to upload their own photos to their galleries. What this means for you is you could see an increase in print orders. Now, another great feature that Pic-time and Shootproof both have is the ability to capture the email from anyone that's going to log in and view that gallery. So personally for me, whenever I look at the pros and cons of both, I'm gonna choose Pic-time. But let's say you're the kind of person that the ability to send contracts is more important to you, then you might also wanna check out ShootProof. All right guys, so after watching all these pros and cons, which gallery are you leaning toward and why? I hope the video really helped you out in finding out all the useful tools about each Pic-time and ShootProof. Check out the link below and you're gonna find a coupon code for a free month of Pic-time. And if you haven't did so already, click the subscribe button now. Thanks for tuning in.